Hey guys, quick barbell hip thruster tutorial video for you. This is a fantastic glute and lower body strengthening exercise, and when done properly, the strength and muscle mass that you will gain from this exercise will have a great transfer over into your squat and deadlift as well. So the main things I want to cover is just the setup. So starting out, you want to make sure that you have a loaded barbell, and this setup technique really can only be utilized when you have a full diameter plate, whether it's a 45 pound plate or, you know, a lighter plate that's full diameter. Otherwise you're going to have trouble sliding it up and rolling it up over your legs to get across your hip crease. So you're rolling the barbell up over your hip crease. Once in position, you're just driving up through the floor to get it into that starting top position. We also use a foam or AirX pad placed across the hip crease. You can also use a towel. Just so the barbell is not digging into your hips as much. From there, once you're in that starting top position, you want to have your upper back braced and your shoulders across the bench. You'll notice that I'm holding the ends of the plates just to really stabilize it over that hip crease. From there, you're dropping your butt down towards the floor and then driving up through your heels, really pushing for that full hip extension at the top of the movement. And this is really important to work that full range of motion and make sure that you get that top end range of motion at the end of the movement. From there, when you're finished your set, you're just dropping right back down to the floor. So your butt comes down to the floor, legs go out, and then you're just rolling that barbell back down your legs and sliding out from under the bar. And that's basically barbell hip thrust 101.